It's a workshop blog number one. It's time to tinker. Is workshop door. This is one of my smaller workshops. Right here is a tool wall. Keep all my tools on. Good thing of that. Is my tool caddy, rack type thing, pencils. Here's my bigger workshop, you see that in a minute. That's with a fire hydrant and a first aid box, health and safety. My big toolbox. And here's the two shelves that I made yesterday. And here's all my polishes and things like that. Gorilla glue, spray adhesive, fire blanket, health and safety equipment, tool wall, of course, my new, brand new desk, what I made yesterday. Under there with some junk. In my bigger workshop, need special keys. I'm gonna do this one-handed. Not easy. Here's my bigger workshop. With my chop saw, my antique saws, and little tool wall. My big area saw and stuff. And my vice that adds up power cable. Move that way. My bench. With my mallets what I made. My vice. This. Any of you tool geeks out there with one of these. Antique swords, wood storage, and here's me. Hope you enjoy Time to Tinker workshop. Thank you for joining in.